U.S. Senator Ron Johnson suspended from YouTube for 7 days. According to YouTube, it's because of spreading misinformation about COVID-19. Senator Johnson criticized both the Trump and Biden administrations for working against using cheap generic drugs to treat the virus. The video has since been removed. Senator Johnson called it censorship in a tweet.